buy ourselves an agent. Get back to the shipyard and make this deal go right. Well, I know rescuing Agent Annoying is pretty far down the list of things any of us wants to do right now. But Mrs. Rackman here says we have to if we want to get paid. I'm certainly not doing this for a thank you and a handshake. So let's get him. This place is pretty dark, so you've got some goggles in your packs. Latest imaging technology. Meriwether took 14 with the express intention of selling it to Hertz. They've got long-standing business ties, but after much negotiating, we were able to hijack the sale. He does not come cheap. When I started doing this, you could buy an agent back for 2 good goats and a kilo of opium tar. Now it's 100 pounds of $100 bills. Well, that's the tech boom asset bubble for you. You know, first it's $1 million apartments in San Fierro shitholes. Then your coffee costs $4 a cup. Your bus stop's got a Wi-Fi connected smart coach in it for corporate use only. Oh, and you've got to pay $5 million or your IAA pal gets his head cut off. Maybe now you guys will do something about the broken economy, huh? $4 for a coffee? You're going to the wrong place. I know! And I hate myself for it, but I think I'm in love with their barista. Studying the prep photos, I found an old security cam I could patch into. Okay, I can put the guys on your radar.
My beta blockers.
You fucking idiot.
Asshole!
I gotta reload, okay? Just 1 second. You piece of shit!
Thank God you got here before Avon's people. Now let's go!
I'm seeing some strange activity to the north of you. Take cover, quick! Okay, just hack something together. Sending an update to your goggles. system installed. You got new functionality. Oh boy, here we go.
This isn't right.
I heard rumors they were working on this. Switch to the thermals. Avon's Ari is in the building and outside it too. Look out! See those heat signatures? Those are the Juggernauts. They've got super suits fitted with stealth tech. They're invisible. You'll only be able to see their heat.
Does Avon know we're here?
Good news. The bad news is there are more of them on the way. They're coming for the south now! They might be invisible, but Avon's guys are blipped on your radar now. Thank you, Lester Crest. Okay, south entrance. Choppers inbound. Don't let them get to my agent. Hertz is throwing everything at this. With respect, Hertz has got your entire fucking security apparatus at his disposal. He's got a lot to fucking throw. I take your point. Thank you. Let's move! track of you pretty soon. Just get the thing and go. You've cleared enough of them down there. Now bring my agent to the drop. That's an Akula stealth heli. Your tail should lose track of you pretty soon.
We out of there? We safe? Obviously not quite yet, but almost. Man, that was intense. You feeling jacked? I'm definitely jacked. Major endorphins. Hey, for a bunch of no-good murdering bank robbers, you sure are good at doing the right thing. We're not so different when it all comes down to it. Ambitious, results-driven, sociopathic tendencies. It was not nice getting caught. I do the same run every morning, only this morning, I was drugged and in an upright spinner bag before my pulse hit 80. I should have changed my routine, too predictable. Or maybe just stop posting running times to social media. But what's the point in running if no one knows about it? What's happened while I've been gone? Is Avon Hertz president? Is this Clifford AI powering the internet? Hey, don't worry, Rackman will debrief me in full. I know the bombs haven't dropped. That's good enough. You gotta stop that son of a very bad mother. Thanks for the ride! Be good, okay?
So Avon is running his own little private army now of cyborgs or something? It's definitely unethical. But who would expect a tech company to have a code of ethics or care about employee rights, huh? I still can't believe Avon had me fooled. Oh, do better, Lester! Ah, trust less! A blood-fueled revenge killing might be the only thing that gets me out of this funk. So help me out here.